What is this? Probably shouldn't have done this with t-shirt on, but that's what happened. It's pretty dark in here, actually. I don't believe these front brakes are working like very well. They get stiff whenever I start to use them. It's overgrown, it's crap. Dang, that standing water. I'm trying to keep my skin off these plants. Because I don't know what they are. Rip. One-handed. Nope, hit my arm there. I'm about to get away from some trees. Holy crap, I actually really got some air there. Alright. I'm away from some trees. Or all the brush, I should say. Hitting it. Well, I'm gonna sit down on me. Can't really see. Just standing water. Oh my. Path isn't really clear, obviously. Down this first. There's not really much justice here. It's very steep. Let's see if I can make it up, I guess. First gear. Oh my gosh, I barely made that. I will not be doing that again. Holy crap. This is a trail, but there's water on it. Like, where the water is the main trail. It's obviously why the water's there. Otherwise, I would race through there as part of, like, a lap or something. I don't think anything exists this way, really. Like, there's trails over there, but I don't think I can get there, but it's muddy anyway. I'm gonna go the opposite way on my track and see how my right turns are. Yes. Look, entering. Oh, need a safer path. Same here though, but in the water. Oh, got a little arm pump. Let's just cruise for a second here. Drop the goggles down, get some air. It's really slick on this corner. If anyone's wondering, and I'm sure I'll put it in the title, but I'm on a CRF 100. I have no idea what year. Well, it's actually an XR 100, I'm sorry. I think it's the 01. Oh, I took that whole branch and dropped my visor down. This is a dual sport helmet because I have my supermoto over here at the moment. Maybe I should do some trail maintenance. Is this a route? Bike wants to die for some reason. Just want to grab grab this one limb mainly as the trail maintenance. This one right here. While keeping the bike running. Okay. Goggles back on. Oh, foot got left behind. Here. Nope. I'm sorry, you're full of life, but I need a ride. Have a single bump start. Nope. Ouch. Dive a little bit more inside now. Oh, I almost lost the front end. Holy crap. Also, I don't normally ride without anything on, like a jacket. Well, that's for the road, but off road I normally have a jersey on, but I'm just short sleeving and jeans and regular shoes, not boots, so not really smart. We'll see. Dang, I wish I had a rut right here. I could rail this. It's kind of what I'm doing. Just trying to ride over it. Oh crap. Not bad. Interesting wider line. I'm gonna try that again. Slower pace so I can figure out where just had me going. Oh, there's some roots there. It's not gonna be that fast. The other way now. Feel like my Tomac, no front brake. But I have a front brake, I'm just kidding. Trying to find a smooth throttle around corners, but these right here are tight. I can't really. This one's off camber, so chill out. Wait, the outside peg. Didn't shift. If I would hit that log, life would have been over. Let's get some more air. See how these trails are. My dad said he cleared out one of these. I had a tree in front of it. Rip, it died. The dry depths. I almost said in the depths of the forest. Let's show you guys that giant tree, I think. Yeah, it was right here, a piece of it, but there's the whole tree. Look how big that is. It's ridiculous. But we had to cut this out of the way and then use the four-wheeler to pull that log out. If I can make this hill, I'm gonna go for it. Sweat. Holy crap. Tires are spinning. Keep it going. Shift. Full throttle, baby. Traction, baby.